No, it's backwards.
Yeah, back here.
Now. We're going to get the other Sam up there to show us what we're seeing. No, no, she doesn't need the helmet, Sam.
Not as fancy stuff like me?
Definitely nothing like you. Our competitive trampoline is a great sport. During the competition, we do routines with 10 skills. Those skills must happen one right after the other, and they get set for form and difficulty as well as height.
You have to get down now.
figured out it'd have to take a lot of practice to crash like that.
Oh, and I've been practicing crashing
quite a lot. So I'd like to introduce you to Maria Lara, a Canadian champion and a member of the Canadian team back in his day. This is Sean McMahon. For many years represented Canada at numerous world championships. He's also my husband and my former coach. At least I didn't say former husband. Can we do a three for you? Because Sean is going to show you his favorite trick on the trampoline. Sean, you may have misunderstood. This is a trampoline show. So you're supposed to do your favorite trampoline trick.
Oh, I see what you're saying. You
want to
see something
flip? This would be good, eh?
Yeah. I got flipped. In fact, let me tell you all what I'm going to do. I will go up into the sky. And I will do not one, not even three, but two.
All right, so that's what they
say.
Now a double flip is very difficult, so you'll need to go high.